back into his own zone. Shen sends it around back of the net for Jake Gardner. Gardner back to Luke Shen. Shen looking for Kuhlman and finding him onto the left wing. Grabo going high to the net.
And I've always liked the way Frattin goes to the net. Talk about first passes. Boom. There's one. There's two. Now you get something going. Frattin beats his man in the net. What a pass by Grabowski. And just like that, because of some good passing, a backhand pass by Kuhlman. Another great one there by Grabowski to over to Frattin, and we got a tie hockey game.
Fourth of the season for the Leaf rookie. Grabowski and Kuhlman will draw the assists. And the Maple Leafs tie the game.
And that's the exit out of the zone that the Leafs have been looking for and have been not getting in this game.
He led the Leafs in shots Saturday with five. That was his first turn.
Well, driving the net and getting to the net and not wide of it gave him the opportunity to make just enough contact, and into the goal it went.